Hey Alexa, what's the weather outside?
In Pensacola, it's 32 degrees Celsius.
32 degrees Celsius? How am I supposed to know what that is in Fahrenheit? Is that hot or cold? Somebody help me! Let's see if we can help with that struggle of knowing Celsius to Fahrenheit. I'm Miss Lewis with Abeka Academy, and in the next 60 seconds, we're gonna learn two formulas to convert temperature, looking from Celsius to Fahrenheit and Fahrenheit to Celsius. Let's look at the first one, going from Celsius to Fahrenheit. When you know Celsius, you plug it in for C and you multiply 9/5 times C plus 32. That'll give you Fahrenheit. Let's look at a song that helps us to remember this formula. When I point to you, you repeat after me. It goes like this. 9/5 times C, 9/5 times C, plus 32 equals Fahrenheit, conversion, conversion. 9/5 times C, plus 32 equals Fahrenheit, conversion. The next song we have is going to help us with going from Fahrenheit to Celsius. So you plug in your number for Fahrenheit, you subtract 32 first, then multiply by 5/9. That'll give you Celsius. See if you can pick up on this tune for this song. It starts over here. Subtract 32 from Fahrenheit. Multiply your answer by 5/9. That'll give you Celsius. Just remember the rule is parentheses first, then multiply. Hey, I hope those two songs were helpful to you to help you convert temperatures from Celsius to Fahrenheit and Fahrenheit to Celsius. You learned both of those equations in just 60 seconds.